Hello MTD CNC viewers. Today I'm standing at UCAM booth with a very important person with me, Mr. Vijay Zari Tagadikar. So he is the National Sales Manager. So hello sir, how is the Josh?
Hello Damini, how are you?
I'm doing great. So sir, can you please tell us that how this Amtex exhibition is going for UCAM?
Amtex in Delhi is one of the pioneer exhibition, and UCAM from many years we are participating. This is one of the prime event in the north part of India, where we can get the visitors from the across the north, some visitors from Gujarat and even the MP. So this is very prime and important, and this edition of Amtex we are pretty happy because the footfall of customer and very important customer, and we can meet here, spend time, do the networking and brand building.
Yeah, I see the footfall is quite really good, because few minutes back it was just full of people, and so really impressive.
Yeah.
So sir, can you please tell us like what all products you have displayed here?
Yeah, you can see the series of the products which we put in island kind of thing, concept. So this series called URQ series, new series of the rotary table. You can find 180, 200, 250. And these are basically very compact and lighter in weight.
Oh.
You can see also the look and feel, aesthetic we have improved. Then we can see there is a tilting tables, which are our flagship product, one of the popular product, USSR 200 and ULSR 200. These are the 5-axis tables. These tables also we have made very compact, user-friendly. And if you look at, this is a single conduit design, which is a IP65 protection, means coolant doesn't go inside the table. It is protected from the coolant.
Wow. Now I can see why it's so popular. So, yeah.
Yes.
So, sir, can you please tell us, like, what are the products you would be bringing in near future to our customers?
Yeah. See, in UCAM is having a total 4 vertical. Mm-hmm. Okay. In the 4 vertical, one is a rotary table, where we keep on doing the innovation. We have this series launch. Now the next is we are planning to launch some of the new products during the IMTEX, which is in Bangalore on in the month January.
Mm-hmm.
So there are, as per the need and the trend of international, so we match with the requirement. There is a roller cam technology is coming, so we wanted to go in that. There
Sounds
are direct
interesting.
Drive, yeah. So which is very fast and quick. The response is faster and quicker, and we also have a direct drive technology, where we manufacture the small to bigger tables. So we are entering into some of the unique tilting tables, which is driven by direct drive. That is all about rotary table. We have gear hobbing division called Nimble Machine, where we have already the series of the machines like 130, 250 and 400 we have. And also we have spiral bevel gear generator. And then one more business vertical called Nimble Electric, where we make the torque motors, customized torque motors.
Wow.
And another division is a trading, where we sell the R plus W coupling from Germany. So one of the products we represent. Yeah, this is what you can see about a new things which is in the basket for future launch.
So thank you so much, and we wish you the best, and we'll meet you at Amtex again. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Dominique.